As part of Wisconsin Metal Parts continuing education about manufacturing, today we're going to talk about turning, specifically sub-spindle turning. If you appreciate these videos, please like or share or subscribe to our YouTube page. Now, normal turning, we also here at Wisconsin Metal Parts have two-axis and three-axis CNC machines with a single spindle. If you can make the part and cut it off and the part is complete, we would go to one of those machines. Today we're going to talk about a part that's got machining on both sides of the part. So we've got some diameters that have to happen here, some threading, some boring, and then on the back side we have other diameters that also have to be put in, and we need concentricity between these two diameters. If you do that in a normal lathe, once you cut the part off, it's very difficult to get the part back in the machine and be able to hold those concentricities or some kind of clocking between features on side one and features on side two. That's where a sub-spindle lathe would come in handy, where the lathe machine is going to be doing its turning on this side, the other spindle is going to come over and grab it. Once it gets cut off, the other spindle retracts, and now we can do side two. What that gives us is being able to hold more accuracy, being able to hold that concentricity between the diameters, being able to clock any features on the side, maybe we've got slots and drilled holes, and also minimal operator having to be here at the machine, and then at the end we have a finished part that gets spit out. Inside this machine we have our main spindle and then we have our sub-spindle. The main spindle, the bar feeder is going to push the stock out, and these two turrets have all the tools and rotates to different tooling in order to do the turning, the drilling, the boring, the threading, and also live tooling in this machine to be able to do drilling, milling, slot milling. And then after the part gets cut off, it's going to move over into our sub-spindle and do all the backside work. Now what's unique with this machine, because we have the dual turrets, we can have both turrets working on this spindle at one time, or we can have one turret working on the main spindle and the other turret working on the sub-spindle. This machine is also capable of having both turrets working on this main spindle and the sub-spindle coming over and working off of another tool, so you could actually get three tools engaged in cutting at one time, which really saves time on cycle time and reduces, again, having an operator needing to be here. Very high quality equipment to be able to produce very high tolerance parts as fast as you can make them. Thanks for watching today. At Wisconsin Metal Parts, we serve with purpose, pride, and passion. And if there's any other subjects that you'd find useful, please drop us a comment and we'll consider it for a future installment. At Wisconsin Metal Parts, we welcome challenges.